This is Skyrim Special Edition commentary from Shonner Films.
Try this again.
Yo!
I did this video already, and my microphone wasn't, my earbuds weren't plugged, something wasn't plugged in right. Major malfunction, so doing it again. Hopefully no echo this time. I'm not even sure where we're at. I like it when I'm going on a trail. And it's someplace I don't often go through, so I don't know exactly where it is. Then I see a landmark and I go, oh, okay. We must be near that Shore's Stone. Is that the name of the place? So today I installed the latest version of I'm Glad You're Here.
Yo!
For SE.
You fight well, brother.
Within about an hour or two, I found a bug. Went to Nexus to report the bug. Someone else already reported the bug. So hopefully it'll get fixed. I don't like bugs in my mods.
Eyes on the horizon.
I like how my summoned Dremora has a shield. That's kind of cool. Because the one from the Sam Stick doesn't come with a shield. This is called trolling. Basically, I'm just trolling through here, causing problems. These kindly kinfolk having a normal, ordinary day until we showed up. All of a sudden, their lives are terminated. Get in there. Get in there, chase that person. Oh, now they're on the roof.
You're not getting the best of me.
Picked a bad time to get lost, friend.
Yeah.
The Jamora's giving him the beatdown. Now he's getting the life sucked out of him. He was pretty tough. I wonder if there's a mod for Skyrim where if you kill everybody, then that's it. There's no one left to kill. Population zero. No more quests to do for anybody because there's no bandits anymore stealing stuff, wreaking havoc on the neighbors.
Yo!
The shrine behind the tent here, it's missing the rocks. That is weird.
Hold your head up.
I should check and see if there's a fix for that. Oh, it's not even there. The mesh is missing, I guess.
Tools, wares, and weapons, all for sale at fair prices. A peaceful greeting to you.
Meanwhile, back at Dragon's Reach. I want to head over to Niflheim. Kill or capture the bandit there. I got this new version of I'm Glad You're Here installed. Well, that bug got reported this morning. Hopefully it'll get fixed. And this just came out today. This 2.20, I think it is. Had some dirty edits in the thing.
Yes? That's what I wanted to hear.
Now with the guys, sometimes they'll hug you, sometimes they'll give you a salute. I think the girls will always hug
you. What do you need, my friend? How wonderful.
The guards, I think guards will salute. They don't do hugs.
Still here. Not too bad, I hope.
I wasn't sure if Ingvar would even work with... I'm glad you're here, because he's on a whole different follower framework. So that could be the new version of I'm glad you're here. Working with more companions out there on the Nexus. It helped if the companions you download have the voice for that condition. Otherwise, they just have a subtitle.
Everything's in order. Until next time.
Good job out there.
What is it?
What is that kid doing out this late?
Still here.
We need to find you an outfit.
Get on.
He's been fighting in his farmer outfit. That's weird. I thought he had armor.
Shouldn't we keep moving? All right.
Maybe I've had mods installed before that just, you know, just gave him armor to start with.
Greybeards have summoned the Dragonborn to hide.
And I'm thinking of installing immersive horses for SE if it's not too late to do that. I don't know if it'll mess up the horses that are already in the game. Plus, I already own a horse. So I may have to kill my horse so that a new one spawns. And then I install immersive horses. Because then I could get rid of that one hotkey mod I'm using where, you know, I just aim at the horse and I use a hotkey and I can go into the horse's inventory. Because immersive horses has its own inventory system scheme thing. That's what I'll do. That's what I'll do tonight if I have time. Right now I'm starving. Starving to death. And I gotta get ready for a tabletop game session. What's the time? To me, it feels like it's 8 at night, but it's only 4 in the afternoon. I've been waking up at weird hours, so my time is way off. Let's go to Snap Leg. I don't like teleporting right to where I need to be. I'll teleport nearby. That gives the cell a chance to recuperate before battle begins. Sometimes you just spawn into a neighborhood, you just spawn into a fortress. It doesn't give the enemy a chance to get in position. They're spawning from a corner of the cell, and then they're all clumped together.
I'm right behind you. Not too bad, I hope. Warrior.
Your heart is fiery. That serves you well.
Lead on.
I've never seen you use this color.
But from here, as we approach the fort, the NPCs will spawn and have their chance to find a chair to sit in, or what they normally do. They'll be sharpening knives. They'll be starting their patrols and walking up and down. What are we supposed to do here? Oh, that kill Telrav, that's still there. That's not going away. That belonged to another mod that went poof. There's a mod out there that cleans up journals and removes broken pages in the journal. I'll have to find what that... I don't know what the mod's called. I'll have to dig around on Nexus until I find it. Since I was going to turn into a werewolf anyway, I thought I would turn into a werewolf anyway.
Looks like we got ourselves here.
Oh, one of them ran away. Dodge. I didn't even notice the dead Stormcloaks laying everywhere.
No more! I yield! I yield!
I want to say that was a bandit I could have brought back to the guards at Whiterun to have them send to jail. Or maybe only the bandit leaders are the ones you can take back to prison. Alright. I was curious what all the dead Stormcloaks were all about, so I thought, let's try again. Maybe it was just a fluke. Maybe this time the Stormcloaks will be alive. But this is what happens when you... when you show up late to a party, things are already dead before you get there. As if I had teleported here, the Stormcloaks probably would have teleported. And it would have just been... it would have been a confusing mess. Maybe these bandits are set to, protected? Until you show up? That way the Stormcloaks don't kill them before you get here? That's no fun when the Stormcloaks kill things and you haven't had a chance to do anything. Let's see, Feindahl. He needed... where is he? Where are you? Oh. He needed an outfit. So I'm gonna give him Stormcloak leader outfit.
I'm right behind you. What do you want me to carry?
Wonder if his antlers disappear if I give him a helmet.
You lead, I'll follow.
I'll have to find out next time. This bug fix I have installed for this location works pretty darn good. Why are the leaves floating in the air? I used to be able to get the Jamora to go on the other side of the wall. But with SE, I can't do it with SE. I don't know why. With Ellie, I had no problem summoning things on the other sides of the wall. They go kill the leader. Oh no! They died from indirect. I killed them indirectly somehow. I forgot there was like another bandit. I like her war paint, it was pretty cool. I had to toggle over this person. Whose wolf is this? What do they call it? You toggle the clipping off? That's what I had to do. I don't know if I mentioned this already, but I noticed that in both LE and SE, the frame rate chugs along. Like SE has more to show.
Still here.
You know, more triangles to load.
What do you want me to carry?
But it still chugs.
You lead, I'll follow.
Like LE will chug when a lighting effect needs to happen. You know, somebody's being electrocuted by lightning. So that whole animation sequence has to get loaded. So there's usually a little hiccup or a slight pause before the animation plays out. And both LE and SE do that. Maybe someone can make a mod that caches certain animations so that when they're needed, the computer doesn't have to chug along while it's getting set up. I mean, once the animation gets played the first time, the next time it's already in the cache and it just plays the next time real smooth. It's just the first time that it has to play is when it chugs. And I see this a lot in people's special edition videos on YouTube. I can see their frame rate chugging along. And more so than mine, because they're using 4K textures. Like here, I'm getting 45 frames per second. That waterfall's not helping very much.
Yes.
Now I'm getting what Saran is blocking some of the scenery behind her, so the frame rate goes up when I'm staring at her. Where to next?